It's Crash Bandicoot Orbs!
Uka Uka is free? No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
None have dared fail the great Uka Uka even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice.
Great Uka Uka. It was that infernal bandicoot.
From deep inside my temple prison, I sent you simple instructions to follow. But you lost the gems, you lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience. There is now no other power source left on this planet.
I know we've had a few unfortunate setbacks.
And failed. But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Uka Uka will make sure that you do it right.
After many eons, my evil twin brother, Uka Uka, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Uka Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that may scatter across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Go!
Uka Uka and Cortex want tiny get crystals and bring them to Big Colosseum in Rome. Crash! Leave them for Tiny or Crash get crushed!
Oh.
By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area. Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish. From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything, but a good heart nonetheless. Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
G'day, mate. Dingledile's the name. And Uka Uka and Cortex gave me orders to bring the crystal to them during the Ice Ages. So give me the goods and shove off, or I'll roast yous.
Gone and done it. Them crystals are mine. Well, haven't we gotten far for a pair of fuzzy marsupials? I am Dr. Nefarious Tropy, master of time and the creator of the very time twister machine you see before you. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex have sent me to end this little charade, so you won't be leaving my area with the crystals. I swear it!
Thank you.
pesky little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do.
Crashed a few parties before, But I never expected you to make it this far. If you don't turn back...
I will put 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe!
Little vermin are way too stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it!
You insolent, insignificant morons! By defeating Entropy, you have placed us all in grave danger!
Crash, Coco, you must realize that this time twister machine is very delicate. Without Dr. Entropy's constant care and control, who knows what it will do?
We'll be right back. Crash Bandicoot, we meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson. Well, I made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off or be deleted!
up!
To go a few rounds. When this is over, we'll see who is obsolete.
It's funny how history repeats itself. Yet again, Engine has failed to defeat you.
What? For this we must destroy you!
Oh, my aching head. I'm not feeling myself these days. So, the end is in sight. Gather another 5 crystals, and again you will have foiled my plan. Or will you?
Crash, Coco, remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, my children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine. Let's go.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
And in fact, we're furious! But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you!
Defeated again! This is not fair! Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the gems. We still have a chance to triumph.